Hey, how are y'all doing today? Decided to throw together a live stream really quick today because I thought it would be fun to do. So, no new videos, but I'll have some fun playing some music for you. So, let me just start out with a little Soldier's Joy. Here's a video from a while ago about with Finn hiking around. And, did actually take him for a hike today, but you'll have to wait till probably next time to see that video. My green screen isn't lighting up quite right. Maybe it'll work out in a bit. All right, here we go. Oh, that didn't quite work. One second.
Connected.
Let's see. Looks like something's wrong with the gizmo here. Let me get something on back in a moment.
Connected.
All right, give that a take two here. One more thing I gotta tweak here. That's what I get for doing this without quite enough time to get things set up. Right, there we go. Now I got that picture working right.
Thank you.
called Soldier's Joy. Play a couple more fiddle tunes here to warm up for sure. Play Miss Wedderburn, it's always another good warm up one. Hey Mom and Dad, how you doing? Fun seeing the baby goats playing there. Hey, Nan. Glad you could make it too. Glad you had a fun time at the horse show. Watching some videos from a few weeks ago. Some pretty good buddies here playing around. I'm going to play music for Found Harmonium now. Thank you. profound harmonium. No, I forgot to tell them about that. It's been such a busy week. I forgot to mention all that. Hey, I just realized I also forgot to trim my fingernails, so I'm gonna be back in one more minute here. You can watch the baby goats play. I'll put some, let's see. I won't play. I think I'll play I'll play the soldiers draw in the background so you can listen to that again for a minute. See, let me get another tune going here. I'll play the Lovat Scouts now. Thank you. because that Balto is something else. He's a live wire. He sure is. All right, let's see. What else I want to play today? Oh, Drunken Piper looks like a good one. Do a bit of a shorter live stream today since I'm a little discombobulated and my fingers are dried out and they're kind of looks like I got paper cuts on them or something. But I want to play a couple more songs here at least. So I'm going to play Fisherman's Blues. Some new songs I've been learning. Here we go. This is a pretty fun one.
Thank you.
Fisherman's Blues. There's Pongo Nan playing on the rocks there. We took this walk a few weeks ago. It was a lot of fun. Next one is called Casey's Jig, and it's blazing fast. See how it goes today. Casey's Jig. That one was pretty fast. Pretty fun. Oh, look, Pongo, he's climbing on a log. What a good buddy. Alright, next one to play is. Let's see if I can find it. Can't remember if I played this one last week or not. It's called An Irish Party. In third class. And it's a pretty fun one. Thank you. right. It's an Irish party in third class. That was a fun one. Alright, I think this video is looping. So let me see if I can find another one. Not even sure what video this one was, so it might take me a moment to find something here. Oh, here's a baby goat bonanza. That sounds fun. Sure, we'll do that one. Hello, Tom John, how are you doing? Glad you could join in. Watching some baby goat videos from this year. Got Maya and Pongo playing around in our basement here, and I'm gonna play some more fiddle tunes for us. Play another old favorite. This will be Scully Reel and Riley's Reel. I was almost getting dizzy watching this video while I was playing. Oh, hey, Clidier Clan, hope you're having a great time. How's everyone doing on your vacation? Where are you? You're in Quebec? What kind of fun stuff have you been doing up there? Yeah, could we play one more good old fiddle tune? This is Road to Lisdoon Varna. Thank you. asbestos mine. So did you see the world's, like, biggest ball of asbestos or anything exciting like that? Ah. Well, cool. Glad you're having some fun out there in Quebec. Shine Here by my music teacher, Kimberly Hope. It's always a fun one to play. Thank you. was Shine. Let's see. What else I play here? Oh, you know what? I think I will play. If I can find them. As always, I don't have my music very well organized. Which I should probably do sometime. My teacher was hyping up digitizing all my music the other day and using a foot pedal to turn the pages, so maybe that's something I should do, because I can't find anything at this point. But in the meantime, I think I'll play Crystallize by Lindsey Stirling. This is one that I learned this year as well, so I've been having fun time playing that one a lot.
Thank you.
right, Evie wants the Pink Panther. I think we can do that. Let me see here. I think I know where that one is hiding. There we go, the Pink Panther. There we go. Nice. Favorites and one of my dad's favorites too. See, I know you also enjoy the Star Wars stuff. So does my mom. So let me play May the Force Be With You. Be with you. Alright, I think I'm gonna wind it down here. So I've had a busy day and I'm kind of wiped out myself. So I'm gonna play the Scum Bar for you and wrap it up.
Mm-hmm.
That was a scum bar. Hey, Dan, thanks. Glad you enjoyed the music. And thanks, everyone, for joining in. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll catch you on next time. We'll see ya. Have a good vacation. Bye.